Thank you. New information from the Arizona Fire Lines. Crews battling the horse fire burning in the Prescott National Forest lifted evacuations for several communities in that area. Anyone living in or near Crown King can now return home. Deputies with the Yavapai County Sheriff's Office say the entry point will be through a checkpoint in Cleeter. Proof of residency is required. As of now, that fire has burned nearly 10,000 acres and is 50% contained.